Bruges. Tara Bruges, in fact, she also set up a record in the whole world for two things. In IELTS, she is the one, in fact, who holds the max score all around the world. At the same time, she's one of the top scorers worldwide, the most recent one when it comes to O levels. So we managed to capture her with the help of TV Apex, and there is a 45 seconds long clip which shows what Tara feels about this achievement.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, ever merciful, Assalamu alaikum. Thank you, TV Apex, for giving me the opportunity to be a part of the Jinnah Auditorium inauguration in the UK. I'd like to congratulate the World Congress of Overseas Pakistanis to have taken this initiative, and talented individuals, whether in Pakistan or abroad, will benefit from such an organization. I hope that together we'll be able to paint a new picture of Pakistan with its true colors. I'd like to offer my special regards to the Pakistani ambassador in the UK, respected members of parliament, and all guests. I'd like to thank Dr. Kamal Reza, Dr. Sajid Kareem, and Dr. Sail Chittai for giving me this moment to talk to all of you.